Hi everyone, welcome to the Droidgy channel. Today's video will explain to you how to factory reset Android phone without losing data. When you operate your phone, it will store some data from the applications and features you use to help them run more smoothly. It is more convenient for you to access the information, pictures and better contact with friends and family. But the mobile phone memory is usually limited, and the longer it is used, the more space it takes up. When the memory is about to overflow or full, your Android phone may have some problems that affect its use. Usually, performing a factory reset on an Android phone will help solve these problems and improve the system performance. If you'd like to do Android phone reset without losing data, then this video is for you. Please watch it patiently and try the methods in the video. This video is suitable for mobile phone models including Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. You might have already known that when you're factory resetting your Android phone, everything on the devide will be permanently removed like photos, videos, contacts, files, apps, and so on. The key to reset Android without losing data is to back up the data first before TH factory reset and then restore them back after the reset. So, please try the first method in the video to back up the data first, and then try to restore the Android phone to factory settings again. In this way, your Android device can be factory reset without losing data. Please patiently try the method that suits your Android device. Wish you good luck. Method 1 is to back up the data of your Android phone. There are two ways to back up data on Samsung phones. 1. Please open your Settings app, then select and tap your name. Then find and tap Samsung Cloud. Then find the content you want to back up, such as text messages, photos, calendars, files, etc. Finally, tap Backup. 2. Open your Samsung Cloud app. Then select the Backup Data option. On this screen, you can also tap the switch to select the items to be automatically backed up. For automatic backup to work, your device must be charged and connected to Wi-Fi with the screen off. Then select the items to be backed up to Samsung Cloud, and then click Backup Now. Finally, click Done, so that your Samsung phone can reset an Android device without losing data. How to backup data on Huawei phones. 1. Use a memory card to backup. Insert a memory card in your phone so that you can easily backup your data to ensure its safety. You need to go to Settings, then System and Update, then select Backup and Restore, and then select Data Backup and External Storage. At this time, click on the memory card, and click Backup after entering the new interface. Then select the data to be backed up, and then click Backup. After the backup is complete, reset Android phone to factory settings without losing data. 2. Use a USB storage device to backup. When you want to restore factory settings but don't want to lose data, you can backup your data to a USB storage device. Please connect your phone to a USB storage device via a USB OTG cable. Then enter the external storage interface through the previous method and select USB storage. Then click Backup, then select the data to be backed up, and then click Backup again. To restore the backup, you need to follow the steps to enter the external storage interface and select the corresponding storage method. Finally, click the Restore from Backup button, enter the password and wait patiently. How to backup data on Xiaomi phones. Open the Settings app, tap Mi account and make sure you are logged into a valid Mi account. Then, go to the Backup Device feature and enable the Mi Cloud Backup feature. You can schedule a backup here or tap the Backup Now button to backup your data immediately. You will need to wait for a while and maintain a stable internet connection for the backup process to complete. Remember that you need to backup your data before performing a factory reset, otherwise your data will be lost. If you have already backed up, you can follow the methods below to factory reset your Android phone. If these methods do not help you back up or restore your Android phone, please describe your problem and phone model in the comments section. We will help you within 24 hours. If these methods help you back up your data, then you don't have to worry about how to factory reset Android phone without losing data. Method 2 is to factory reset your Android phone in settings. When your Android phone is working properly, you should first try to factory reset your Android phone in settings. This method is very simple and quick. Just tap the corresponding option on the screen to complete reset Android without losing all your data. First, please click on the phone settings. After entering the settings, find and click General Management. Find the reset option in the General Management interface. After clicking the reset option, find and click Restore Factory Settings. After confirming the deletion on the new interface, your Android phone will enter the factory reset program. At this time, your Android phone should restart automatically. Please wait patiently for the phone to restart. After the phone restarts, you will need to reset it like a new phone. Method 3 is to restore factory settings in recovery mode. If your Android phone's settings application is updating or cannot be opened, you can also try to enter recovery mode. There is a factory reset option in recovery mode, and you can use this method to reset Android phone without data loss. To enter recovery mode, make sure your phone is turned off and then connect your phone to the computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait for at least 30 seconds. Next, press and hold the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. In the Android recovery screen, select Wipe Data / Factory Reset using the volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select Restore Factory Settings and use the volume buttons to select the Yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which will only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once it's done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. After that, use the power button to select the Reboot System Now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot into the home screen, and it will show the interface of the first time you turned on the phone when you bought it. You will need to set it up again like a new phone. Method 4 is to use Google Find My Device. Do you have another device near you? If you do, then this trick is for you. You can visit the Google Device Manage website to use its Find My Device service to remotely reset Android phone with no data loss. It's necessary to use the Google account and password to log into that website that you've linked to the Android device you want to reset without deleting anything. Now, follow these steps. First, turn on your Android phone location and connect your phone to a data network or Wi-Fi. Next, open a browser and go to google.com/android/device-manager. Then in the Google Find My settings you need to log into your Google account. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we use today is the erase function, which will completely clear the information on your Android phone. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, the page will jump to the login interface. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After logging in, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page again. Here, please click Erase Device again. Erasing the device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for the erase, please pay attention to whether your Android phone is ready or being reset. After the reset is completed, your Android phone will be displayed in the interface when you first opened the phone when you bought the phone. You still need to reset it like a new phone. Method 5 is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service. Are you looking for a way to reset your Samsung phone without losing everything? Then, attempt the Samsung's Find My Mobile feature. It offers you a remote reset option to bring the device back to its factory settings easily as long as your device is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data. Besides, you'll need to check if the Find My Mobile option is in on status before moving forward. If you're ready, follow these steps to factory reset Android phone to its default settings without data loss. Open a search engine on your computer, type findmymobile.samsung.com in the address bar, and press enter. Then log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer display. Please check whether your device information is correct on your computer. If it is not the phone you need to reset to factory settings, please find and select the Android phone you need to reset in the upper left corner. Find and tap Delete Data in the function area in the upper right corner. You may be asked to verify your identity. If so, a pop-up box will appear, asking you to enter the verification code that has been sent to your Samsung phone or tablet. Enter the code and click Verify. After verifying your identity, click Erase Data again to continue. If you don't receive a code, you can choose to verify by other means. Click Verify by SMS or Verify by Backup Code. Once completed, a pop-up box will appear asking you to confirm whether you want to erase the device. Click Erase to confirm. After that, another pop-up message will appear asking you to confirm your Samsung account password. Enter your password and click Next. After that, your device will be factory reset and you will no longer be able to remotely control your device. Finally, your phone will turn on and restart to the home screen, and it will show the interface of the first time you turned on the phone when you bought it. You will need to set it up again like a new phone. Method 6 is to seek help from professionals. If your Android phone is not working or it's damaged and you can't do a backup before performing a factory reset, then you may need to take your phone to an official service center. Let the technician help you check and back up your data and reset it to factory settings. Today's video is here. If you find this video helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think we need to improve, you can also leave your opinions and suggestions in the comment area. Thank you. Wish you good luck.